we live through this, I'll follow you anywhere, woman.
Now you tell me.
Looking for us.
Discuss things as we used to, in a civilized manner.
Fair words, Garlan. But a little out of place, given the battalion you've assembled against us.
I can promise you, that was never my intent. No laws have been broken.
We see the child. Do not treat us as fools.
She is not an immortal! These witnesses can attest to that. You can look. See the flush of human blood in her cheeks.
Artifice!
I will collect every facet of the truth, but from someone more central to the story. Edward, as the child clings to your newborn mate, I assume you are involved. I'd like to meet her.
Thank you.
immortality becomes you.